stealing a fishing schooner single-handed. Damn canny, Captain.
As is taking back my break from this pillock. Once again, I thank you both.
This Billy Huff didn't last 2 months with your ship before he came limping back to Nassau. Took the pardon straight away.
I had to, lads. That Rogers was onto me from the first.
Hold your tongue, Rackham.
So what now? Still chasing your elusive fortune?
Aye, and I'm close. I've heard the Sage is sailing out of Kingston on a ship called the Princess.
Put your ambition to better use, Kenway. Find the Sage with us.
I've no stomach for you and your mystics, Mary. I want a taste of the good life. An easy life.
No one honest has an easy life, Edward. And it's aching for one that causes the most pain. All right, Rackham. Back to retirement.
What news, Ade?
This Barjon works for the Royal African Company. Tell him what you told me.
I haven't seen the Princess for 8 weeks or more. Meaning she may soon be back.
What else?
I thought this Buck belonged to the other men who was asking about the Princess this morning. So I told him that...
What other men?
Potty sailor in plain rags. And a gent with a scar just here.
Where have they got to?
Staying just round the corner, they said.
I grow tired of chasing these fantasies of yours, Edward. As does the crew.
Hang in there, man. We're getting close.
Thank you. are we taking to recover the princess from this planet?
Captain Hornigold has dispatched some of his best men to ensure the Sage is captured.
What of the Sage's present location? Do we know?
Africa, Your Excellency.
Africa? By God. The winds do not favor them.
I concur, Grandmaster. I should have sailed there myself. One of my slave galleys would be more than capable of making a swift journey.
Slave galley? Captain, I asked you to divest yourself of that sick institution.
I failed to see the difference between enslaving some men and all men. Our aim is to steer the entire course of civilization, is it not?
A body enslaved inspires a mind to live on. But enslave a man's mind, and his body will follow on. Naturally.
A fair point, Grandmaster.
Remind me, where in Africa are we looking?
Principe, sir, a small island.
We've sent two of our best men, Burgess and Cochrane. Privateers with fast ships and firm hearts.
Edward Kenway! Imagine my surprise at seeing your jackdaw anchored there. Have you heard all you came to hear? Will you now rescue the Sage from our clutching hands?
A pox on you, traitor! You sold us downriver.
Because I found a better path. The Templars know order, discipline, structure. But you never could fathom these subtleties. Goodbye, old friend. You were a soldier once, when you fought for something real. Something beyond yourself.
Just have to pull the trigger!